First of all, we would like to kindly thank our active users and course participants for the valuable feedback we got from them. These new features are based on those ideas and wishes. Many improvements to our manuals, plots, and user instructions were made based on the feedback also. We won't go through all those here, but again, would like to thank our active user base. The smaller improvements made recently include the possibility to export PCA loadings from the PCA tool. If this parameter is turned on, a TXT file listing the top N genes associated with the loadings is given as an output. Default for the N is 5, but you can tune this. Second smaller improvement is the separation of the expression analysis tool from the clustering tool. Parameters remain the same, but separating the two tools allows faster and easier reruns of the expression analysis with different parameters. We also added a tool for removing clusters from the data. Users can either define the clusters to remove or list the clusters to keep or include. It is now also possible to rename the clusters. By default, the cluster names are just numbers, but by importing a table with new cluster names, it is possible to rename them. Some of the bigger improvements include adding the annotation tool. With SingleR tool and CellDex annotation datasets, users can label their cell types based on the similarity to the reference data. As output, users get both higher level annotations as well as more detailed estimates. Plots for estimating the quality of these annotations are also provided. It is now also possible to use the data normalized with the SCTransform tool in the multiple sample analysis. Note that you need to let the tool know that this normalization method was used. When using this option, the tool acknowledges the used parameters in scaling and integration steps. Last but not least, it is now possible to integrate multiple samples in the analysis instead of just the previous two. As before, it is important that the samples are named in the setup tool.